my dad refused to make physical contact, any kind of touching me, like no abuse whatsoever.